things to tell you. So I'm from originally from Wheeling, West Virginia, and that song we just played, you know, my dad worked in a steel mill, and my mom did the books for a gas station, and I go back and visit him from time to time. I appreciate that that's how I grew up, and that's why I wrote that last song. And we're going to have Randy sing a tune here to you, Will.
This is an allegory of love called New Diesel. It's off our second album. All aboard.
Thank you guys.